yes,
the quality would still be as good as a sensible video.
We're still making it. So.
No redundant overground services are expected to run.